Hello, my name is Peter Machin and here is my colleague Ondřej Psionský. We are going to introduce you to the technology of blockchain and its possible application. More my colleague Ondřej.
Blockchain was created to allow for the cryptocurrencies to exist, but from the very beginning, a lot of people saw potential in the technology to be used in many more areas. It's a combination of previously known technologies, and people have suggested it could be used in supply chain, it could be used in administration, and many more proposed uses. However, so far, the finished projects and implemented blockchains are not too many. So we will discuss with you, we will show you how the technology works, we will give you some basic understanding of it, and we will go through some proposed applications, we will go through some application that has been already made, and we will see if it can live up to the promise. So please, join us if you want to know a little bit more about blockchain. Join us if you want to, in general, maybe understand better how the technology bubbles works. And we will be happy to answer any questions you might have. And we are looking forward to hear your ideas about it. So please, join me and Petr. We are looking forward to see you.
Thank you very much.